She noticed she started to feel a little bit fearful, so her abdominal muscles, unconsciously, she's grabbing her arm to kind of protect herself, so it's just a little bit too much. So I'm going to give her some space to let go. The energy transforms. When there's a lot of fear or anger, we can get lost in it. And once we've opened it up for real transformation, there needs to be more pleasure in the body, bliss, acceptance.